So I had my first midterm this week. And we're kind of like on a quarter system, so you don't want to fall behind. And the professor didn't really announce the date, but I kind of knew that the midterm was coming, so I was studying every day. I pulled all-nighters, and when those kids were studying with their study guide, I had my flashcards ready to go. And I even pulled an all-nighter the night before the midterm. And then I forgot my backpack. I was so surprised. I never forget anything. So I like ran to the bookstore, and I was like, oh my god, I forgot what Scantron it was supposed to be, so I just grabbed one. I stole a Scantron. Math kids are dying because of me. This test is blood money. I don't deserve this A. But then on second thought, why would I return an A+?